They said I talk too much, so I don't believe them. We're going to do a little Merle Haggard. We're going to kind of keep this country. Well, in a way, we are out in the country. We're old and can't remember anything anymore, so you have to excuse us.
About what?
This old smoke-filled bar is something I'm not used to.
Box and a bar.
time I played music and you were here playing, you were my bartender. Weren't you?
You're not going to get him to bring you a drink, then.
So you're not going to bring me a drink?
Who's got the beer concession? Who has the beer concession today?
In case you're wondering who we are, I'm me, that's her, and that's him.
We're a special guest.
We feel really privileged to be asked to sit in with Kathy. We know Kathy comes here and entertains you once a month anyway, if not twice. And we're just a bunch of people from down by Lamar's, Iowa. And we get together and make noise and chase our neighbors out of the neighborhood. So here we go. We're going to feature Rick with one called Spanish Eyes.
Thank you.
We're not really well organized today. Sorry, you have to excuse us. We're going to feature Marcia on a song. It's one put out by the Derailers. It's one called "Play Me the Walls of an Angel."
Played a party last night for more support.
All right. We want to do this for if there's been any truck drivers out there. Well, we know that. I drive my own too.
It'll only help us get to stay warmer for a while. mama say. Could I hear it once before we move along? Let them sing me back home. And I ain't used to hear. Make my old memories all alive.
You know, I used to travel all over the country in flight. I'm never been nervous like I am today. I don't understand why. I think maybe I'm just getting too old. Maybe I ought to quit.
It's all the Snedekers.
It's all the Snedekers.
We got a little sing-along we'd like to do with you folks today. See if we can get you to sing with us.
We'll tell you, Eddie.
Like a I'm on a sea of tea, sea of heartbreak. How did I lose you? Oh, where did I fail?
Our piano player's relaxing back there.
Your hand in mine.
Okay, here we go. We're going to feature Kathy on one called Driving Home. Song that I think was put out before I was born, so you know it's an old one. I'd like to be in Charlie's shoes, that's what thank you. They bring these out of the closet. I'm sorry, we're so disorganized.
I thought it was like coming from the kitchen.
We drove about 60 miles to get here. believe it's about 60. And I got lost in town before I left. I'd like to hold my head and be proud of who I am. This one here is really coming out of the closet.
You're sure coming out of the
closet a lot. And the trouble is, the guy that did this song did a nice job, and the guy that's about to do it just might murder him.
We're gonna fix that up.
Going every direction but the right one.
You having a good time, Lefty? Lefty. Heavy you. Are you having a good time? Okay. As long as we're satisfying you, we're fine. This year, just be that.
I don't do this song so well, but we're going to do it anyway. I'm just going to start this one out and hopefully I hit the right chord. When the last breath of life it is gone from my body, in my death all this whole world has a seed. When my friends have gone, over time, they will mark me. Won't you pretend? Let me fly.
I'm
with us. Sing with us.
Thank you.
Here's our last and final song. That's George Strait. George Strait can sing anything. They used to tell me to sing far, far away. And they didn't mean the song either. Good to see all their happy, smiling faces out there. Thank you.